We are beginning tonight with the war in Afghanistan. 10 years after Operation Enduring Freedom began, U.S. troops are beginning to return home. Many are still being deployed to Afghanistan, including soldiers here on the Central Coast. Action News reporter Mei Chow is live in Marina tonight with our top story.
Aaron and Dan, 32 soldiers stationed here in Marina will leave for Afghanistan this week to begin a year-long tour. And many of them say returning to the country this year carries more meaning because of the death of Osama bin Laden, as well as the September 11th attacks, the 10-year anniversary. It was one last family get-together for the Websters on Thursday before Staff Sergeant Matthew Webster prepared for a year-long tour in Afghanistan. This is Webster's second tour of duty, the first one being in Iraq.
We have to do our job, we have to do our mission while we're over there, so I mean, it's kind of sucky that we have to leave our families again.
Webster says this tour will be especially emotional and significant for him, since it was the September 11th attacks that made him want to join the service.
I think especially with the younger soldiers, because a lot of these guys signed up right after September 11th, so it's one of the main reasons they did sign up. So going over there on the 10-year anniversary, I think it means a lot to them.
Though proud, his parents, Chris and Bruce, know Afghanistan is deadly territory for troops.
It's scary, but he'll be good.
He's with good people, and this is what they trained to do, so they'll be fine.
And this was the sentiment of everyone here at a small deployment ceremony at the Army Reserve Center in Marina.
You guys are about to endeavor one of the most important things as a citizen soldier you can do, and that is to go serve your country overseas and defend our way of life.
As reservists, these soldiers have jobs outside of the military, as teachers, businessmen, engineers, but they were called to duty for a 400-day tour to help rebuild the government and communities there and be ready for combat.
It's dangerous, but we have a lot of training. We have a lot of the right equipment, so we just have to do our job and be as safe as we can be and get our mission accomplished.
Well, of course, I'm looking forward to coming back home. So, yeah, it'll be a good day.
The soldiers leave for Afghanistan this Sunday from the San Jose International Airport, and they'll begin their tour thereafter. They're scheduled to return a year from now in September 2012, and that's the date President Obama has set for the more than 30,000 surge troops to leave Afghanistan. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, May. At the same time, a Marine was being honored today by President Obama in Washington for a remarkable act of bravery. We'll have his story for you coming up here on Action News in about 30 minutes.